now. Last Week Tonight presents Fuck That Guy. This week, Jerome Valcke, the Secretary General of FIFA. As you may have seen earlier today, Germany won the World Cup, capping off a thrilling tournament filled with joy, tears, and the occasional act of cannibalism. There was only one thing that marred the month-long tournament.
FIFA Secretary General Jerome Valcke says he's amazed and surprised by the amount of alcohol that's being consumed at the World Cup.
In an interview with Brazilian TV, Valcke said, "I was amazed by the number of people who were drunken and the level of alcohol. And when you drink too much, the level of violence may increase." Here's the thing. Brazil knew that.
In 2003, the Brazilian government banned alcohol from stadiums because of the enormously high death rate amongst fans.
As you may recall from our show a month ago, the country was pressured to suspend the laws by one Jerome Valcke, who presumably acted on behalf of one of FIFA's key sponsors.
I'm sorry to say, and maybe I look a bit arrogant, but that's something we'll not negotiate. I mean, there will be, and there must be, as part of the law, the fact that we have the right to sell beer.
And to be fair to Jerome Valcke, how could he possibly have known that selling beer to people might lead to them drinking it? So when the man who helped remove safety-based controls on beer sales has the balls to say, "We will always take safety into account. If we believe beer sales should be controlled, it will be controlled." It leads us to say, FIFA Secretary General Jerome Valcke? Fuck that guy.